Hi my friend, Sia here, and this week's book pick is the picture book, Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. I know exactly what you are. A classic nursery rhyme that I'm sure you remember as a child and have probably shared with your own kids. Now you can expand upon the nursery rhyme about stars into really understanding what those stars are, still in the same nursery rhyme way. The pages are filled with illustrations of the stars and the constellations, the atmosphere, taking your child from thinking of just that five-point star that they sort of draw in pictures into what they actually are, partnered with the rhyme of Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, but with words that better explain to a child what those stars really are. Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, I know exactly what you are. Opaque balls of hot dense gas, million times our planet's mass, looking small because you're far, I know exactly what you are. And all of the pages in the book follow that similar sing-songy rhyme of Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, but substituting the words into expanding your kids to think about the universe beyond just a fairy tale star. Working in lines around the Milky Way and black holes and the sun as a way to get your kids to think about stars sort of differently when they look up in the sky. If you have a child who's looking to dig even deeper or has a fascination, there are pages at the back of the book that goes into more detail about constellations and a black hole that you can sort of add to the conversation or build upon your child's enthusiasm and interest. So that's this week's book pick, the picture book, Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. Now I know exactly what you are. I'll be sure to include a little more information on the book below should you be interested in adding this to your child's library. You can find me here on Wednesdays sharing books for kids with a little bit of a geek twist, perhaps something that you hadn't thought about adding to your child's home library. If you like this content, like to see more content like it, be sure, give it a little thumbs up. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified as more content like this is published. And until next time, one to beam out.